How do you identify a rule for a pair of numbers like 8 and 12, 2 and 6, 5 and 9? In this lesson, you will learn to find number patterns by solving addition and subtraction in and out patterns. Let's review. You've seen patterns with objects like this before. We know patterns repeat, or skip count patterns. By 5, this follows a rule. Or counting back by 25, that follows a rule. A common mistake is stopping after the first pair of numbers when working with in and out patterns. Keep going. Here's an in and out box. 8 goes in, 12 comes out. We're trying to figure out what happens to 8 to change it to 12. So we'll keep track on a chart. Okay, 2 goes in and 6 comes out. We'll add that to our chart. 2 goes in and 6 comes out. 8 goes in and 12 comes out. Let's get another number. 5 goes in and 9 goes out. And here's our chart. So now we need to think about this and look at the relationship. What's happening to our 8 to 12? Is it getting bigger or smaller? Looks like when 8 is getting larger. So now we're going to think, what happens to a number to increase it? We can add or we can multiply. Is there anything we can multiply 8 by to get to 12? What about adding? What can we add to 8 to get to 12? 8? I know 8 and 4 is 12. Now let's test that with our other numbers to see if that could be the rule. 2 plus 4, does that equal 6? Oh, yes it does. I think we're getting closer. 5 plus 4 equals 9. We just found our rule. 5 plus 4 is the rule. Let's try another one. In goes 10, out comes 5. Let's chart that. In goes 7, out goes 2. Another entry on our chart. They're getting smaller this time. In goes 12, out goes 7. Now let's look at this. We were thinking that the numbers were decreasing, and each time we look at each number pair, I do see that's true. They are decreasing. So I'm thinking decreasing means we're either subtracting or dividing. Ooh, dividing. 10 divided by 2 equals 5. I wonder if it's divided by 2. Let's check the rule. 7 divided by 2. Does that equal 2? No, it doesn't. All right, let's subtract. 10 minus 5 equals 5. 7 minus 5 equals 2. Oh, I think we have it. 12 minus 5 equals 7. So the rule for this in-out pattern is minus 5. In this lesson, you have learned to find number patterns by solving addition and subtraction in and out patterns.